Open up the dog house. Open up the dog house. Rover, Rover, move it over. Two cats are coming in.
Nat, you look like a man with a story.
I sure have. I told my wife we ought to save money. Uh-huh. That's the way it's gotta be.
Oh, gotta be. Gotta be that way.
She canceled all her charge accounts, gave all the gold to me.
Oh, well, I can't see what you did wrong. Why was your woman so upset?
Well, I put the money on a horse and he hasn't showed up yet. Open up the dog house. Open up the dog house. Rover, Rover, move it over. Two cats are coming in. Well, Dean, what's your problem?
Here it is.
I gave my wife a beautiful fur coat.
You did?
Told her it was genuine me.
Rich man.
I took her out to show it off. Then we stopped in for a drink.
Oh, cocktails. Well, I know your wife was really thrilled. How come you two had a spat?
Oh, it's easy, you see. It started to rain. The coat got wet. And mink just don't smell like that.
Timber! Open up the dog house. Open up the dog house. Rover, Rover, move it over. Two cats are coming in.
Let's hear it,
man. You know what, though?
What?
There's just one way to handle a woman. Dean, we just got to treat him rough.
We gotta slap him.
That's right.
We gotta show him who wears the pants. Cut out that sissy stuff.
Mm-hmm. Now it ain't no use to take abuse whenever they are cranky or cross. Let's put the women in their place and we'll show them who's the boss. Open up the dog house. Two cats are coming.